Hello, my freaky darlings, and welcome to the demo of Spindle. Now, this is another one of those demo games that I have been looking forward to.
It says it is an old school Zelda-esque, which is already interesting. Ooh, look at that.
Action adventure where we play death. Of course we do. We also get a pig. I love pigs because they're adorable. And it says it's most similar to, out of the games that I have played on my, library, Potion Hermit. This is actually a really nice ad. Look at the little piggy nudging us away. I didn't know it would play an ad if you waited too long. So, we also get an option to play the pig. That's gonna be so fucking cute. So, start of the game. English, because I don't speak German. I barely speak French. Wobble Ghost? Hello, pig. Come on. Oh, the pig talks. We don't have much time. Don't just stand there. We have to go. Of course, we get to fish. I get a total of 5 hearts. All I can do is move at the moment. No time for questions. We gotta go. Okay. If you can't trust a talking pig, what can you trust? There you are. I feel it's close by. It's better be my fucking scythe you're talking about. Dang it! Not here either. No dice, but we need to get in there. Somehow. Graveyard of Mar. Locked! We'll have to think of something else. It's interesting that you get the silent protagonist, but you get a very chatty companion. You don't get to go in there. Scare away the bird. A hole? Maybe I can squeeze in. It looks like I can open the gate from this side. Just watch. Oh, nice. Can go in this one. What's going on with him? Hey boy, what are you doing here? This is my father. He's the mayor of Mar. There was an earthquake tonight, and I heard agonizing cries from the graveyard. I found him there, on the ground, unmoving. I don't even know what he was looking for over there at this time of day. The pain he feels must be endless. I can't explain it. I have the feeling he's not really here anymore.
What should we do?
Excuse me? You need to go to the graveyard. I don't think that's a good idea, but if you insist. Hell yeah. This old man. If I'm not mistaken, he's the one we're supposed to be looking for. And yet, I sense his soul at the graveyard. We done fucked up. Hey, there's nothing else for it. We done fucked up. Oh, little crow's hop. I love a crow's hop. This doesn't look good. No, it doesn't. Remember in Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, where you play the Sun Song at the graveyard and it just fucking explodes? That's what this looks like. But the soul has to be around here. And here I am, weaponless. A.S. Kickstarter tombstone will be replaced with a fancy stone later. Ooh, I like that. That's why they all say K.S. Tomb plates. Placeholders are funny. Go in all the way. Here! I sense the soul of the old man behind that door. And yet... Oops. Boy, when they say, Zelda-like, they ain't kidding. A piece of your power! How's that possible? Oh no, Piggy, but here we go. Scythe! Press X to swing the scythe. Oh, I am going to be a menace. Weird. Let's keep looking for that soul. Apparently that does nothing. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I got killed by bats. But I like bats. Three. There we go. Okie doke. enemies drop them. If you defeat them with these, you can buy upgrades later on. I'm not gonna lie, I'm loving this so far. Hey, buddy. I just fall into the void like it's my fucking job. No. No! Damn it. I didn't realize that was there. Small key. Many a lock can be opened with it. What's the R button do? I guess we'll find out in a minute. Assuming I don't die. Ooh. My R power. Not right away. Okay, I gotta... that, because this game is actually one of those that makes you do things the right way. And that's something to be appreciated. Boss battle that I am unprepared for. Know that I can get hits, but
thank you.
really think you can ignore me? What is that? Okay, I actually love this. Very strong demo. I love this already. I want to see where this is going. But we have the option to play the pig now. We gotta play the pig. Game footage is not final. Okay. There! A part of your power! Oh no! I'm coming! Sucking and spitting. And A to interact. Okay. Oh my gosh. I need that again. Oh, I see what I do. I need that rock. I need a rock. Get to know if I mess up, it fixes it. The big question is, can I even enter this hole with the rock in my mouth? I don't think I could. Something to spit at those. Falling into the void like it's my job. There you are. Come on, concentrate. Get out of there. You regained a piece of your power. Tap Y to control the pig. You transform yourself into a statue. The pig can move it around. Awesome! Onwards! Oh, this is fascinating. You need a box. Oh. Yep. Oops. Little tiny bit of lag there. That's too far. Alright, can I was gonna say, can I not fuck up the box this time? But apparently. Oh, don't go too far. So many places to this, there's so many ways I can go. But as long as I exit, I can always fix it. Mess this up. I have an idea for how it's supposed to be done. Okay, so push it. Thank you. move it like that. If I push you down. No, because then. Coins. Okay, okay. We gotta clear this for the piggy. I expected the statue to come to life.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's on me. There I go. Apparently that one's just there now. So we have to find another. Actually, these boxes don't apparently move. You do something. Triggered that, it's not going to do it again. Yo, piggy, jump on my head. Fun.
that doesn't come with us. Okay, so something. I love how the pig just rides on top of my head. Alright, so. I just undid all of that work. That's so cool. That is so cool. Oh, fun. Now you're alive. Oh, apparently he doesn't bust those down. Oh.
think I have an idea of something I was supposed to do, but I did it completely backwards. So I think I have to die. Because I am not affecting him at all. Or it, or whatever. Yeah, I know. But the only way to figure out if I'm right is to die. Nope! Okay, so... this may or may not do anything, but... back to that. Okay. So I was even wronger. Okay, well that didn't work. You bats can fuck off. Okay, so wait for that. Kill these. Get them out of my way. Did it that time. Trial and error. I thought I was gonna have to shoot those flame orbs at it. That's cool. I like this. This is so fun. You know, I'm kind of glad that I wasn't getting any sleep today, because I got to record this. If the Kickstarter's still going on, absolutely go and back this. I'm going to have to look into that myself. But that was the demo for Spindle. We did the start of the game, and we played the pig! We got to play the pig! Please tell me there's going to be a plushie of this pig. Please tell me there's going to be a plushie of the skeleton. I need to cuddle them both. Please. I don't ask for much. I want this game to do well. I need this game to do well, actually. Not that I have any personal investment in it. I just really, really think it's cool. So yeah, that was it for this one. I will see you all in the next video. I am planning on doing demos for While We Wait Here, which is a 3D horror game.
which I don't know if it looks cool, but it does look interesting. And the other one was an investigative horror game called My Work Is Not Yet Done. Those were on Steam Next Fest, and I gotta say, they really captured me when I saw the ads for them. I love looking at all the upcoming things on Steam. So I will see you all in my next video. Bye!